serve the only version, the daily 6 o'clock buffet. We edit your dinner, cut the improper parts away. Special flavorings, make sure you stay obedient.
This is the very first Apple Horn, the Apple Horn One, we can call it. It's very yellow. It's got red apples with gray horns, painted by Itaro Kanu, my great friend and designer genius. It's retired now, but it's still in a pretty good shape, a little bit busted. I love this guitar, and I hug and kiss it every once in a while. This is the Apple Horn 8, the beast, the mothership. This is easily the best guitar I own. I don't really care much for guitars. I get like semi-depressed for 15 seconds when I have to change strings, or thank God I have good guitar tech to sort that stuff out for me. I don't know what kind of wood they are. Every time my dear friends at Caparison Doors ask me, oh, Mattias, now it's time for a new signature model and blah, blah, blah. And what would you prefer? Specifications, wood and everything. I say, I like orange guitar. Can you make orange guitar or yellow guitar or black guitar? Or, and then they send me all kinds of suggestions and I say yes to everything. So I suck at guitar knowledge. I don't know what kind of wood this is. Bamboo? Mm-hmm.